Well, hello.
What's up? What's good? What's poppin'? Do you know what tomorrow is? Tomorrow is the very first day of school. It's the very last first day of high school for me and a bunch of other people out there. I was just making a video to just put all my feelings in it. How it's so weird that tomorrow is grade 12. That's so crazy. So here is some stereotypical and what a lot of people in grade 12 say and do and capturing the Instagram posts and everything. Yeah, I'm really jet lagged and I'm gonna fall asleep. So I just decided to do this and then I don't fall asleep because I have something to do. Yeah. So grade 12 is tomorrow. That's so weird because, you know, I remember starting grade 9. It was like yesterday. But it's the last day of the first day tomorrow. How weird. So here are some things that grade 12 say. Today's gonna be the first last day that I'm ever gonna have math class. I'm so excited. I love textbooks. But this is gonna be the last time I'm ever gonna sign in a math textbook. This is the last time I'm ever gonna smell the new pages of a textbook. Wow, I can't wait to read Hamlet. This is gonna be the last time I'm ever gonna read a book. This is gonna be the last first day that I'm gonna use my house key to get in my house after school. This sweater smells so good. This is gonna be the last time I'm wearing this sweater to school. This is gonna be the last time I wear this sweater to school. This is gonna be the last time I wear this sweater to school. Today's gonna be the last first day when I brush my teeth for the first day of school. Today's gonna be the last first day of me walking to the school bus even though I'm driving to school. Okay. Yeah, it's not very steady in that. What? I know! I have to go eat dinner. But anyway. Sorry for watching that mess of a video. But I just have a question. Are you ready for it? You better be ready. School starts tomorrow.